I don't know what Harper and Roan are even thinking about right now, but this does not end well for Woods.
Look at Woods. Woods is utterly lifeless here in the ring.
Oh, my God.
If you thought no disqualification meant New Day had a better chance of winning, how sadly mistaken you were.
Harper and Roan seem poised to finish Xavier Woods.
Somebody better get the ambulance ready.
And now Harper. Harper and Roan gonna take their time here with Woods. They're enjoying this decimation of the New Day.
Two sadistic beasts enjoying every moment of this.
Kofi! Kofi from the top!
Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, and a headbutt by Harper.
Now Kofi.
No, no, no.
Up at the fall victim.
Crucifix bomb to the ladder.
That's it. That
cover.
Is it.
Cover by Harper and
no.
A kick out. How in the world did Kofi kick out?
The scary part is as much punishment as New Day can take. The Bludgeons are more than happy to dish out more and more.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Those massive mallets, which helped them retain the SmackDown Tag Team titles by disqualification.
This is not going to be for the faint at heart.
Oh,
oh my God.
Him again! Oh. Oh.
If you got a weak stomach, look away!
Look out, look out!
Oh,
through the barricade! Rowing like a runaway freight train into the timekeeper's area! And all of a sudden, Rowan's in rubble. Harper with a super kick. This is smart by Harper. He's got Woods inside the ring where the decision in this match has to happen. Got the table lined up here. Woods could be going for a ride here. Setting up for a power bomb.
Oh! Kofi with the mallet.
A mallet to the gut of Harper. Trouble in paradise.
Kofi took a page out of the Bludgeon Brothers handbook.
Harper's rocked.
Harper on his knees, and now Kofi setting him up on the table.
That's a long way to go.
Oh, my God.
We're going to find out how far Xavier Woods can fly.
Elbow drop through the table.
Cover.
The New Day are champions. The New Day are beating the Bludgeon Brothers.
Come on and-